Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Again, I'd like to welcome you to Frontier's flight to Pittsburgh. Our flight time today is a little under 2 hours. On behalf of this flight crew and Max, the Lynx in our tail, thank you very much for choosing Frontier today. As for prepare for takeoff, please make sure all of your seat backs, your tray tables, your snack tables are in their upright and locked positions. Please double check those seat belts. Make sure all your children are safe and securely buckled in, and all of your lap children are safe and securely sitting in your lap at this time. We do understand you've all seen this safety demonstration many times before, but we truly appreciate if you put down that reading material. Please pause these on electronic devices. Please keep that conversation to a low minimum and give us about 3 minutes of your time, as well as your attention, because this truly is very important information to be aware of. At this time, if you please give your attention as well as your respect to the flight attendants in the aisle, and that seat back pocket, you'll find the safety information card illustrating the important safety features of this aircraft. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal to the buckle. To tighten, pull on the loose strap. And to release, lift up on top of the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tied across your lap. Your aircraft today has 8 emergency exits. There's 2 door exits in the front. There's 2 door exits in the rear of the aircraft, which are 4 door exits mid-cabin, 2 forward of the wing, 2 aft of the wing. Each of the equipment and evacuation slides is placed automatically and open. The forward and aft exit doors need to detach and use as rafts. Additional life rafts are located in overhead bins as noted on the safety information card. All of your exits are clearly marked with red and white exit signs overhead. If needed, emergency lighting along the floor will direct you to red lights for all of the exits. Please take a moment to locate those exits nearest you, keeping in mind that they may be behind you. In the event of a water evacuation, your flotation device is a life vest, which is sealed in a plastic bag located in a pocket underneath your seat. As used as illustrated on the safety information card, the life vest should not be removed unless the crew member advises you to do so. To remove the life vest from the bag, pull the tab to one side to use that vest, slip it over your head, grasp on the strap hanging front, bring it around your waist, and insert it into the clasp. To tighten, pull outward on the strap. Your vest may be inflated automatically by pulling down sharply in the red tab located in front of the vest, or orally by blowing to that red tube near your shoulder. Your vest is also equipped with activated light. Additional information regarding location, operation, and flotation devices for small children can also be found on that safety information card. Your cabin will be pressurized during flight. Should be loss of cabin pressure, oxygen mask will automatically drop from the compartment above your seat. Immediately pull down your mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Place your mask over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic band, and breathe normally. Your mask may be adjusted by pulling the tabs on your side of the mask. Please adjust your mask before assisting a child or another passenger. Although the oxygen is flowing, that bag may not inflate. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all crew member instructions. All lighted fastened seatbelt signs. Now they're lighted with posted signs located throughout the cabin. Smoking is not permitted anywhere on this aircraft, including in the restrooms. The federal law prohibits tamping with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. Also, the use of all e-cigarettes and vapor sticks is also strictly prohibited throughout the entire flight. Everyone's comfort and safety, but most of all for security, do require that all passengers refrain from congregating in the forward galley, the back galley, the aisles, as well as the restrooms during the flight. Only one passenger is allowed to be waiting in the forward aisle or entry area at any time. Here at Frontier, we are buy and board airline. We let you choose what you want to pay for in order to keep those ticket prices low. This does carry over to our snacks and beverages. All of our drinks do start at $2.99. That is for coffee, juice, soda, hot tea, bottled water. It does go up from there if you'd like to purchase a snack or an adult beverage, keeping in mind we do not accept any cash on board. We take credit or debit cards only for all onboard transactions. You find a list of the items that we do so for purchase on those menu cards that might be in your seat back pocket. Please take a look at those menu cards and get you purchasing something this morning. Otherwise, sit back, relax, and enjoy this 1 hour and 53 minute flight to Pittsburgh. Welcome aboard.
I need your bag all the way underneath the seat, please.
No, no, no. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the heavy lights have already been turned off. For the duration of the flight, additional reading lights can be found in the unit above your seat.
attendants, please be seated for takeoff.
Thank you. extra emergency.